The Adventures of Sammy the Squirrel. In the forest so green, where the trees stood tall, lived a brave little squirrel named Sammy, who loved to explore it all. With his bushy tail and nimble feet, he set out on adventures that were always neat. He climbed up the trees and leapt from branch to branch and explored every corner with a daring stance. He met other animals who lived in the forest too and made new friends that were always true. One day, as he was running in the bright sunshine, he saw a little bird that had fallen from a tall pine. He climbed up the tree with a heart full of love and brought the bird down with gentle hands like a dove. The little bird was so grateful and kind and thanked Sammy with a song that was one of a kind. From that day forward, they explored the forest together and had more adventures that they would cherish forever. They climbed up the trees and raced through the grass and had so much fun that time just seemed to pass. With friends by his side, Sammy was never alone, and the forest became his true home.